show, Rodney Rod, Big Business, we are home free. This one's called Champagne Taste on a Beer Budget. This has to be funny. Suggested, requested some days ago. I know. I've been getting some requests, man. Like, honestly, like, y'all think I've been posting a video every 10 minutes just because, man, people be requesting. I'm trying to help. I'm trying to appease the subscribers. 200-something subscribers I got. But anyway, let's get to this. Home free. I know it's going to be funny, man. These dudes are entertaining, talented. I mean, look at this shit.
The other day I checked my bank account. I can swear it was the wrong amount. I didn't understand because I've been working hard. For the life of me, I didn't.
Is this a one shot?
I hadn't even paid the rent. Then a Mercedes pulled up in the yard.
I don't think they know how sweet they look.
I'm afraid my baby's got champagne taste on a beer budget.
Hey.
When I broke that up in my heart, just sunk. She motioned me over and popped the trunk. I tried to ignore her absent-minded smile.
Shit.
And boy, I was greeted by quite the crew. This Louis Vuitton and some Jimmy Choo. And that was the fellas who were sitting on top of that pile. I said, maybe there's a Walmart a block away, and I don't think they sell these brands. Now maybe the bars are heading to jail, and if I end up there, I ain't making bail. And if it goes to court, I sure don't have a case. Cause I ran out of money some time ago, but if you look at my wife, you never know. I'm afraid my baby's got champagne taste on a beer budget.
Hey! Get that. That's their song, right? It says original. I'm getting that. I'm telling you, I'm leaving town in a week. I'll be on the road. Travel reaction. Hello. Y'all gonna see the traveling part now. I know it's been slow, but yeah, I'm blasting that. Like, I'm blasting that all down through Kentucky and Tennessee. That's where I'll be driving down through. So hell yeah, man. Damn, that shit was nice. That shit was, it sounded real old, like old school. Like country feel, but then it had like an old school urban feel. I don't know exactly what the 40s or 30s or whatever, but it reminded me of something like Yaggedy Yak, Don't Talk Back. You know, those old songs, man. That shit was cool, man. I wonder if they got that out there on the radio or something like that or whatever. So y'all let me know. I'm pretty sure, you know, y'all requested it. Thank y'all. Man, this is the good thing about being a reactor. I would not have known about these guys. And I don't watch TV. I wouldn't know about these guys. It was, y'all, I appreciate that. That shit was nice. Copping that. And you will catch me driving through the South with that. As soon as I've had these bags. As soon as I get my income tax. You know what it is. You know what it was. You know what it always will be, baby? Big business.